Hello, I'm Marc Desplan, research engineer from Orange, and I will present you the data acquisition layer from the Pixel project. The data acquisition layer is a part of the architecture of the Pixel platform. The main function of this component is to manage a connection with the data source in order to push the data in the information hub. It is also connected to the dashboard to monitor its activity, and with a security layer to protect the data and to secure the access from the source. The Pixel platform is designed to retrieve different kinds of data from heterogeneous sources. Those data are used by different models, predictive algorithms, and KPI calculations created by Pixel to evaluate port environmental impacts. And finally, all those information are displayed to the Pixel end user through the dashboard. The data acquisition layer is in charge of the connection with the different data sources to import the data into Pixel Information Hub. Each port could have its own data format for the same kind of data. We need a solution to offer a generic way to import the data and to allow the reusability of the code created for that purpose. To achieve this objective, we decide to rely on the Fireware architecture. We use the Orion Context Blocker and its subscription API to notify the Pixel Information Hub when new data arrive. And on the other side, we create NGSI agent to connect each data source to Orion. Each NGSI agent are specific to the data source capability, but could also be reused in any Fireware project. We can also use NGSI agent developed for other projects to import the data into Pixel. One of the forces of the Fireware architecture is to provide smart data models developed by the community to address different topics. Fireware data models are entity attribute structures described using JSON format. Here we have an example to store weather observation. For Pixel, we can use any valued NGSI model. We just impose to have a source attribute to identify the source of the data and to dispose of a JSON schema to describe the entity type. Fireware proposes a catalogue of smart data models available for a lot of topics. The use of those data models allows us to provide a standard way to represent each kind of data inside the Pixel platform. So, even if two sources use different formats to represent the data, we store it with the same structure. That way, an algorithm developed for one port could be easily reused for another one. For Pixel needs, we rely as much as possible on those data models. But when they don't fit our needs, we extend them, and when none of them address our topics, we create a new one following Fireware standard. After validation of your periods, we'll propose those models' evolution and creation to the Fireware community to extend the catalog to address port activity. Once we have defined a data model to use for a source, we can create the corresponding NGSI agent. An NGSI agent is a small piece of software that connects from the source to import data into Orion. You can use the language you want to develop it. The architecture of the agent is simple. It is composed of three layers. The first one is in charge of the connection with the source. That could be an API exposition to allow the source to push the data or a client to retrieve the data from the source. This layer fits with the source capabilities. The second one converts the data from the source format to the Fireware one. And finally, the third one pushes the data to the Fireware context blocker using the NGSI API. NGSI agents are part of the Fireware standard architecture. But to properly work with the Pixel platform, agents have to follow some simple requirements. For example, we need a unique ID to know which source provides the data. For this purpose, we use the source attribute defined in the Fireware data model. We also need that the agent to be dockerized with proper label in order to work with the orchestrator and to facilitate its deployment. And finally, as most of the NGSI agents look the same, we develop a framework to quickly create new NGSI agents. This framework is available in open source as a Python library, and we use it to create most of our agents. The data acquisition layer is strongly integrated with the security layer that provides the identity management server and its O2 gateway used to secure the agent that expose an API. We use the permission role and O2 feature provided by the security component to define who is allowed to push the data on each agent. We create the DAL proxy, a reverse proxy managed by an API, in order to expose each agent in its own path. And we provide the DAL orchestrator to organize everything. the deployment of the JSI agent using Docker, the exposition of each agent on the DALL proxy, and the registration of each data source for the information hub. The DALL Orchestrator offers a REST API to allow the dashboard and other components to interact with the JSI agent. It is connected to the Docker engine to create and run containers and facilitate the management of the agent. It manages the schedule agent to run them periodically. It could also run the agent at the demand. And finally, it synchronizes with the DALL proxy to manage the exposition of the demand agent that provides an API. The orchestrator is not yet part of the Fireware architecture, but we will propose it to the community at the end of the project after the validation of our own pilots. Thank you to assist this presentation of the data acquisition layer of the Pixel project.